Grandma was killed by a hometown girl. She was